will cause a fly and plunk it into another way. Jesus. Okay, luckily no one was injured. This crash, and no toxic chemical was no risk of the explosion.